Quick update this evening for Verizon users. That partial 911 outage that had been impacting those customers has thankfully been resolved as of this afternoon. Since Monday, the Lincoln Emergency Communications Center had reported issues with those folks being able to connect into dispatchers. No word on what the issue may have been.